In the vast digital marketplace, standing out is not just an option, it's a necessity. But how do you ensure your online store doesn't just become a needle in the digital haystack? Welcome to the definitive guide on e-commerce SEO, where we'll unveil the secrets to driving organic traffic to your online store. Now, this is a part one of our 8-part practical SEO series, so hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any future videos. But before we dive deep, let's address the elephant in the room. Why is SEO so crucial for e-commerce websites? Well, organic traffic is cost-effective, sustainable, and it brings in users who are actively searching for what you offer. It's basically the difference between waiting for customers and attracting them. So, where do we start with SEO? Our first stop is keyword research. Think of keywords as the language of your potential customers. One way of finding these pivotal terms is by using the Keyword Magic tool by Semrush. Simply type in your main seat term. For instance, if I'm selling funny t-shirts, then that would be my go-to phrase. And then let Semrush work its magic. The Keyword Magic tool will identify a bunch of keywords that you should consider for your campaign. Now, it doesn't just list them, it categorizes them based on their search volume, competition, and potential for driving traffic. This means you're not just getting raw data, but insights that can shape your strategy. And here's where the real magic happens, understanding the why behind each keyword. This is where search intent comes into play. Every keyword suggests a certain intent or a purpose behind the user's search. While some might be looking for inspiration, using keywords like t-shirt ideas, others might have a clear purchase intent, with keywords such as buy funny cat t-shirt online. Now, luckily for us, Semrush will also give us the search intent of any keyword that we're looking for. For example, funny t-shirts Amazon will have navigational and transactional search intent, while funny t-shirts for men will be commercial in nature. Now, a second way we can delve into the world of keywords is by utilizing Semrush's e-commerce keywords analytics tool. Simply input your product or your niche, let's say funny t-shirts, and watch as the tool reveals a wealth of keyword opportunities meticulously crafted for e-commerce platforms. The e-commerce keywords analytics tool does more than just suggest keywords. It provides a comprehensive breakdown of searches, product clicks, and orders for any keyword across popular online shops in numerous countries. It allows you to identify top performing keywords for each shop, ensuring your SEO journey is both informed and strategic. Now that we have an idea of the potential keywords that customers will use to find us, we now need to think about our website architecture. Imagine crafting a house where each level serves a distinct purpose and collectively they form a solid structure. Similarly, your website demands a robust architecture where each level from core pages to product details is meticulously crafted and optimized. So let's start with level one. These are your core pages that will act as the foundation for your website. Your foundational pages, such as your homepage, About Us, and Contact Us, serve as the bedrock of your digital presence. Now, these core pages must be optimized to perfectly convey your brand, guide visitors seamlessly through your site, and provide a sturdy base upon which to build your SEO strategy. Now, let's ascend to the next level. Level two, category pages. These act as the main structural elements of our digital house. For instance, a category like funny t-shirts not only corresponds with common search terms, but it also serves as a pivotal junction, directing traffic towards more detailed product pages. Ensuring these structural pages are SEO friendly is crucial for channeling organic search traffic effectively through your sites. And finally, we reach level three, our product pages. So moving inward to the detailed interiors of our structure, product pages spotlight specific items, providing the detailed information that entices a purchase. And while they may not attract the broad traffic that category pages do, their role in converting interested browsers into buyers is vital. Clear images, compelling descriptions, and easy navigation are key to embellishing this level. And let's not forget the unsung heroes, internal links. These aren't just functional elements, they're strategic tools. By smartly interlinking related products or suggesting complementary items, you can guide users deeper into your site, increasing the chances of multiple purchases. Moreover, a well-structured internal linking strategy ensures that search engines understand the hierarchy and importance of pages, aiding in better indexation. For example, imagine a customer browsing your cat meme t-shirt under the funny t-shirts category. By utilizing internal links, you might guide them to similar products like a dog meme t-shirt or a complementary item such as a meme-themed mug. As we delve deeper into the realm of e-commerce, it's evident that the content and on-page isn't just king, it's the entire kingdom. And just like any kingdom, its foundation and structure are paramount. So, Let's start with the on-page essentials. And these apply to all the pages on our website. Your URL, title tag, H1 tag, meta description, and images are the cornerstones of on-page SEO. For our URLs, ensure they're clean, concise, and include your main keyword. For instance, if you're selling a cat meme t-shirt, under the funny t-shirts category, your URL could be www.yourstore.com/funnytshirts/cat meme t-shirt. Our title tags are often the first impression users get from search results. So make it compelling and try to include your main keyword. An example for our product could be cat meme t-shirt dash laugh out loud with our funny t-shirt collection. Our H1 tag is our page's main heading. It should be relevant to the content and ideally incorporate your main keyword. For our product, it could be cat meme t-shirt. And now think of your meta description as a mini ad. Should be enticing, give a brief overview of the page, and yes, include that main keyword. For our cat meme t-shirt, it might read, discover our hilarious cat meme t-shirt, a standout piece in our funny t-shirts collection. Perfect for those who love a good laugh. And finally, to optimize your images, use next-gen formats like WebP for high-quality, low-size images. Rename images descriptively, for example, catmemefunnytshirt.png is much better than image125403.png. Finally, add clear alt text like catmemefunnytshirt without keyword stuffing. Now, beyond these essentials, remember that each product and category has its own story. So craft unique, compelling content for every page to captivate and convert. I know this can be a lot of work, but Google and your users will reward you for it. And there's more to the e-commerce kingdom than just product pages. Schema markup can be your crown jewel. By integrating Schema, you provide search engines with richer insights into your content. For instance, the FAQ schema can highlight common questions, enhancing your search presence. And then there's the often underestimated goldmine of all e-commerce sites, blog content. Navigating through the vast ocean of online content, consumers often seek guidance, inspiration, and information before they zero in on a purchase. This is where your blog content can shine by addressing those preliminary explorative queries that your potential customers have. You're able to target higher funnel topics, capturing the attention of users in the awareness and consideration stages of their journey, which might otherwise be difficult to do through product pages alone. Picture this, a compelling blog post titled Top 10 Gifts for Your Nephew that seamlessly features our cat meme t-shirt as a must-have gift. It's a subtle yet powerful method of introducing your products within a context that matters to your audience, gently nudging them from the exploration phase to making a purchase decision, all while providing value and building trust. But even the most compelling content and well-structured site can need a boost to gain visibility in the crowded digital marketplace. And this is where link building enters the scene. The digital realm, links are endorsements. They're signals that tell search engines your website is credible and trustworthy. Be it through guest posting, collaborations, or from suppliers and distributors, each link is a nod of approval in the digital world. With Semrush, you can uncover where your competitors are getting their endorsements from. Head to the Backlinks Analytics tool and type in a competitor's domain. I found these guys ranking on the third page for our funny t-shirts keyword, so we'll use them for this example. At a glance, you can find the site's authority score, the number and nature of its referring domains, and the volume of backlinks. To find the most powerful backlinks your competitor has received, click on referring domains, add follow as a filter to only find backlinks passing authority, and then filter by authority score. Now you have a list of the top backlinks and you can try to see how you can replicate those backlinks on your own site. To wrap up, remember this, e-commerce SEO is not a one-time task. It's a continuous journey of optimization, refinement, and adaptation. With the right tools and strategies, your online store won't just exist, it will thrive. Remember to add your comments and subscribe for more tutorials like this one, and I'll see you guys in the next one.